To worse for the Eagles. The team lost to the Browns 5-0. Then they got stuck in Cleveland because of problems with the team plane. The Browns opened up the Heartland Club Lounge at First Energy so the Eagles could relax a little bit before finally flying out at 2:45.